And our Pet of the Week is sponsored by the Rocky Gorge Animal Hospital Resort and Spa. And joining us live in the studio, Danny Rizzo of the Humane Rescue Alliance. You have a bundle of energy here today.
A little
tank named Alonzo.
We do. Alonzo is so sweet. The only thing bigger than his heart is his head.
He does have quite a big head.
He does. And he's got these super cute little ears that kind of perk up when he's really excited and such a sweet smile. He's only 3 years old. He came to us as a stray, so we don't know much about his background, but we do know he's a ton of fun. He loves to play, loves to be around people, and he's an absolute sweetheart.
How much does Alonzo weigh? I feel like we should have the cartoon drums beating as he walks.
He's about 65 to 70 pounds, so he's a big boy.
Mm-hmm. He's short.
He is. He's got short little legs, and he's kind of brown and white, and he's got this great big head and just super sweet personality.
Yeah, most of that weight is head.
Most of the weight is head, definitely. He's an awesome dog, and we would just love to get him into a great, with a great family.
I love his little, he's kind of like tan and white, but he's got these cute pink markings on his face.
He does. He's a really handsome boy and really sweet. Just loves to be around people. He's really smart, too. He's learned a few tricks like sit. And so I think he'd be a fun addition to any family.
Now, he's been having a great time over there on the floor with Jack rolling around. How has he done at the shelter?
He's done pretty well at the shelter, although he's been with us since early June. So we'd love to get him into a home where he can really kind of thrive.
He's a little snorty. You might hear him in the background.
He is.
All right. Now, tell us how folks can go see him.
Folks can meet him at our 71 Oglethorpe Street Adoption Center, and they can view all available animals online at humanerescuealliance.org.
I cannot recall when there's been so much activity with one pet in
the
studio.
He's like a puppy, but he's three, so he's fully grown. He's not getting any bigger.
Not any bigger, nope.
All right. We'll have photos posted of Alonzo at WTOP.com. Do yourself a favor and make yourself smile on a Monday morning. Check out our video. It'll be posted soon on our Facebook page and our YouTube pages. Danny, thanks so much for coming in. We appreciate it as always.
Thank you.
Good luck finding Alonzo a home. It is 10:40.